So what am I looking for?
Not really sure. Probably a transmitter of some type. Call me when you get over there.
Found it. Looks like a portable audio drive is attached to this satellite dish.
See if you can listen to it with your phone.
Sounds like a bunch of garbage.
It's an encrypted message, but I can't break it. Look around and see if you can find another one.
Same thing as before.
I'm running the signals through a decryption program on this end. I almost cracked it, but I need another sample. Look around for more of those files.
That's the last one.
Give me a second. All right. That should do it. I'm uploading a decrypting algorithm into your phone. It should let you listen to the messages.
I couldn't stop Kepler from detonating the ray sphere. Damn thing took out 5 or 6 square blocks. Knows how many. Found the ray sphere in the blast crater next to some kid. I don't know if he was dead or not. Enough time to check. I'm gonna try and hold up somewhere. If anyone is even listening to these things, I need immediate extraction. Please, got to get me out of here before Kessler finds me.
Do you understand any of that?
I don't believe it. That's John. He must be jobs to communicate with his handlers.
English?
It means there are probably more of those scattered around the city. You should try and find as many as you can. They might tell us where he took the race sphere.
Find John in the race sphere, and I'm out, right?
I know the deal, Cole.
Just making sure.